Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Facebook tags not working problem. So our first solution is we need to update our Facebook app. So for that, go to your Play Store and search here Facebook. If you see any update available, then you'll need to update your Facebook app and then go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to clear our Facebook cache files. To do that, go to your phone settings, scroll down, tap on app management, tap on Facebook, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, and tap on clear data. And after doing this process, you will need to re-log in into your Facebook account and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to change our keyboard. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down, tap on additional settings, tap on keyboard and input method, tap on default keyboard. And from here, you must have to select Gboard and then go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the fourth solution is we need to reset our keyboard. To do that, open your phone settings, scroll down, open additional settings, tap on keyboard and input method. And if you're using Gboard, then tap on Gboard, scroll down, tap on advanced, scroll down, tap on delete learn words and data, and put here the code, tap on OK, and then go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And still you are facing the same problem, for this last solution, delete your Facebook app and open your browser and search here older version of Facebook. Open this first link and from this list you have to download older version. Just tap on the version name, tap on download, then you will get Facebook on your device. You have to install the app and log in into your account and check the problem if fixed or not. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.